Deborah Messing's divorce from Daniel Zellman has been finalised. The 47-year-old actress split from her husband 4 years ago, and official confirmation of their separation finally came through on Tuesday. A source told E! News she is not dating anyone at the moment, she is just really focusing on her show and hoping it gets renewed. The Will and Grace star filed for divorce from the actor in 2012, although the couple had actually separated 2 years prior in February 2010. Despite this, the duo, who married in 2000 and share 11-year-old son Roman, had remained living together in New York. Deborah revealed shortly after filing for divorce that she considers their relationship to have been a success and she is optimistic about the future.